Volvo Cars User Interface Census is ready to take the center stage in the groundbreaking Drive Me project that will put 100 self-driving Volvos on public roads around Gothenburg in 2017. The interface is designed to be intuitive and easy to use. While driving autonomously, the car turns lost commuting time into quality time by keeping the driver well informed, relaxed, and confident that the IntelliSafe Auto Pilot is completely in control. Sections of the route available for autonomous driving are displayed when the journey is programmed into the navigation system. When entering the road approved for autonomous driving, the car signals that the autopilot is available. Lights on the steering wheel paddles start flashing. Once the two green bars in the center meet, the paddle lights shift to green and the autopilot confirms that the driving and the supervision is delegated to the car. The remaining driving time in autonomous mode is counted down in the center of the right dial, keeping you informed about how much free time you have left. Functions not available during active driving are now available to use. The autopilot monitors a complete 360-degree view of the surroundings and tells the driver about what's happening in the traffic environment, such as a smooth overtaking of a slower vehicle. When autonomous driving is no longer available, the driver is requested to take back the control and continue the journey. A countdown is displayed. If the driver, for any reason, doesn't use the paddles to regain control, the car will bring itself to a safe stop. The self-driving Volvo will safely handle every aspect of the driving while you focus on something else. But anytime you want confirmation that IntelliSafe Autopilot is on top of its game, the information is always right there, right in front of you.